I've got a good idea. Thank you, steamitation. I must make me hats popular again. To Tweedledee's we go.
Hey, brother. You already stole me house, pretty much. What do you want?
I would like to take that honey container of yours.
What for?
I'd like to make it into one of me glorious hats.
And what's in it for me?
I'll let you keep the hat once it's done.
Don't harm the bees inside it.
Well, I won't. You'd be very pleased.
I better be.
I'll be back in a couple of days.
Oh, Steam Base 97. Now, all I have to do is wait for Tag Fairby. Hey, where have you guys been? I haven't seen you for ages. Welcome to the Arachnid meeting. Have you got anything to contribute?
I think me as the leader, I should take this session.
Has anybody got things to contribute?
Status report, sir. Tweedlebird, he's defenseless. Tweedlebee is currently defenseless.
What do you mean, currently defenseless? Explain to me.
You see, he's always been growing in power, and you know, by the time we plan our ruling, he could overthrow us.
Ridiculous. Arachnid meeting dismissed. Black Arachnid stay behind.
Am I going to get a promotion?
No. We want you to stop bringing back bad news and unknown news. We want you to bring back certain news.
But it's very hard under these circumstances, sir.
I don't care.
Very well, sir. I'd like to have a word with the squid, don't mind.
We don't mind.
You can go now.
So what are we doing?
Squiddens. Yeah. I've needed to have a little bit of a talk for ages.
Which is?
I want your car.
You just can't.
And why not? I work harder than you do.
Because I'm cooler.
I'm the cooler one, and once I get that car, I'll be even cooler. Now, you are a pretty cool guy. You look pretty arachnid, but the difference is you're not. You're the only one in the High Council who's not arachnid.
You're not either.
I behave more arachnid than you ever will. So, get out of the car before I force you to get out of the car. We've got ourselves a new car, and guess what? Part of the High Council. Acting like nothing happened.
Guys, stop.
What is it, Coin Man?
I want to know what you guys have been up to. We don't need to tell you. You'll know in a couple of days.
Is that all?
Yes. Hey, come back.
Okay, guys, we need someone to trick the bees. We need to get them into a fight without making it look like it's us, and we're going to waste them. Who shall be involved in getting him over?
We'll do it.
I came in as fast as I could, Tweedlebee.
What for?
Black Arachnid. He's trying to destroy all the bees.
Oh, that is pretty bad. Why should I trust you? You look pretty arachnid. And your friend looks pretty bird.
We both have stingers, come on.
Oh, it is pretty trustworthy. What do I have to do?
All you have to do is beat him up so he can't destroy anybody.
Let's go.
I'll bring the Mad Hatter. No, he isn't big enough.
No, I insist.
Welcome. You fell into our trap.
What do you mean?
You can come out now. I'm sorry.
Betrayal.
There's only one thing to do. I'm going to have to call my steam enforcements. Do you really want to mess with us?
The free steam bees.
You guys do look pretty tough. Should focus food. What do you do? I know what you're going to do. You're going to get your ugly faces.
this planet. How are we gonna do that? You're not, so I'm going to have to steamy. Do you need that to happen to someone else as well?
Retreat. And I promise not to steam you.
Half of us will retreat. How about that? We still want to fight.
Do you? I keep my promises. You're not getting steamed.
This is your guys' punishment.
For even showing your face in front of the leaves.
Shock. Should I say a sting?
It's time. I'm sorry. Please, there's a better way than us.
Your impending doom starts now.
So, how does it feel, Spider-Man? How does it feel? Your precious Spider-Man is no more. You arachnids. You should all listen to me. Oh, this could happen to you next. Didn't even need to sting him. My bees used a special trick. They make your temperature super high. They can kill you. That's what we did to the Spider-Man. Do you want it to happen to you guys? Hmm? Oh, you're not answering me, Black Arachnid.
I can always arrange something for you.
No, I'm fine.
Good.
Let's go, guys. Aye, aye.
I'm taking me bees.
Mad Hatter, I think you can destroy this box.
What about Spider-Man?
We'll donate him to Koala Bear's food stash. Oof.
Hey, bird? Can you hear me, bird? Can you...
Who are you calling bird?
You don't belong in this part of the hood.
Ooh, scary.
Hey. Don't make me put you on my to-kill list.
Bird?
Why do you have a to-kill list?
You'll find out.
So we've killed a Spider-Man. Wait. You set me up to kill?
Yeah, I did.
Well, I've got to kill these people
to claim me prize. I've already killed most of them. Can't stop now.
Yes, you can.
Shouldn't.
I think the best thing we could do is to meditate in the mountains.
All of us bees?
Go off. Steamitate. Okay?
I don't know.
Okay.
Us three
go off. Those two can join us when they feel like it.
This is an emergency. We need to make ourselves look tough again.
What are we gonna do?
We could always beat up Pink Bird.
Yes?
Can we move some place to sleep, please?
What? Fellow birds? Yes? Come in. Can't say no to birds. It's night time, bro. It's dangerous. The bees and the arachnids could be anywhere.
That's why we go into lockdown. Hope you guys don't mind.
Penguins, are you awake?
Oh.
Okay, I need you to open this lock so we can all come in and beat Doodle Bird up. We are the arachnids. We strike at night.
Hmm?
Ugh.